Viewers around the panhandle reported dangerous driving conditions along the interstate.
You get a blind area and you can't see.
There's no lighting on I-40. There's no lighting on I-27.
Lights out on the interstate. ABC 7 News investigates tonight at 10.